10 dead Russian soldiers. A classified lab destroyed. 3 of them.